Assalamualaikum and good morning. Today we learn law of indices. This is the basic law of indices. So you can see how to use the law of indices for the basics example. When question with additional or subtraction involving indices, we cannot apply the law of indices. So what we can do is we subtract the indices and then try to factorize for n. Okay, we factorize for n. So we get 4 power of 3 minus 1. So we simplify. 4 power of 3 is 64 minus 1, so we get 63.